this is Mystifying Imran speaking. Let's do some magic. You know guys, for so many years performing magic, I met all kind of audience all around the world. There was this particular day that I performed with a small little boy. I asked them to shuffle most of the time. The little boy took the whole deck behind me. This is what he did. All cards is facing the same direction. That boy takes some cards facing up, some cards facing down, some cards facing up, some card facing down, some card facing up. So he returned back the whole deck like this, and I realized some card is facing up, some card is facing down, and some card is back to back. He returned back to me and I told him this: never mess with a magician, because when I snap my fingers, the whole entire deck is going to be very different. The whole deck return to the original position at what it is. Yes, he realized something. He told me this: there's only one card is facing at the different position. Well, I told that boy, do you know why? Because I'm an ace. That's it.